Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
Let's see what I can do. God damn it. Thank you.
kill him.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
I'm having a blast. Love it here.
See you around then.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know, I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom. You store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listeners as I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants were prepared and stored for future calamity. Didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. Danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are running out.
Help!
Game is getting scared.
Hold on. I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Oh, shit. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
push on the road. Damn it.
God damn it, not now!
So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Showed work.